Hey everybody, so we joined the wonderful family with foster kids and Lacey doing nanny work and daycare. We need something more than a two-seater stroller. So we purchased one of the wonderful Elites. Now this is how it's packaged. One really big box. And everything is in here. So I'm just going to start pulling everything out and get it set up. Another wheel, paper cut, couple more wheels. Over.
two gonna ride, or we're gonna go in the house and cook supper?
No.
Go ride.
Yay!
Yeah, we're gonna go cook supper if you don't ride.
Bye. Okay. So in a matter of roughly 10 minutes, I had it from the box to fully assembled. Fully assembled. Ready for kids. Without looking at the instructions. Very simple, very easy. These clips right here, there's four of them. One there, and there, and one over there. Raise and lower your sunshade. Your seats literally clip in and out right here. In the back and on the side. This arm here with the push button here and there. Tilt that down. Very easy to push. Very easy to pull. Now all I gotta do is throw some kids in it and it's ready to go. But again, it's very easy. These wheels just snap in. And right here, for the rear wheels, this pops out and you can pull that wheel off. This just snaps right back in. The front just snaps in. Steel tubing all the way down, or aluminum tubing. These wheels do not pull back out. I'm sure it's a quick release or something right there. But like I said, 10 minutes from unboxing to fully assembled. Without instructions. And this is the first time I've had this. We've gotten this. We started with that. A friend of ours is buying that one. Now we have this, so we can throw the kids in. We got room for snacks. Obviously, there's more options that we can have. But this is very, and all these are come apart, so it's machine washable. So if you're looking for a nice four place, even if it's a two place, this would probably be the best way to do it, because you got so much capacity to throw in with the kids. And it's so easy to push and move. I don't feel the counter steer like you get with those so bad. I mean, I can do it with my wrist pretty easy. So if you're looking for a stroller, I know they're expensive, but so far it seems to be well worth it. Thanks for watching. Maybe I'll show a little video of what I plan on doing with it. I think the parents need to realize that they say it's for kids, but I'm going to pull the seats out and I'm going to sit on the bottom. And the kids are going to pull me around. I think that's a better choice. For all you that are parents, let's wear those kids out and save your energy. And then when they're tuckered out and tired, you can throw them in there and push them back. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and follow. Thank you.